Music continues on Carolina in the Morning right after late news from the ABC Radio Network, straight ahead and straight up at 8 o'clock.
This is Wonderful Woke Radio, WOKE Charleston, home of Atlantic Coast Life, the Golden Rule Company.
14 and a half minutes past the hour of 8 o'clock, official Tweety Bird time on Carolina in the Morning. We're under cloudy skies, 57 degrees at the airport, 59 degrees in the old city in downtown Charleston.
Here is the American character with Norman Vincent Peale.
Have you ever asked yourself what really happens if you die without a valid will? Well, the court, in effect, writes your will for you. If you have minor children, the court decides which relatives will raise your children. Checking, savings accounts, safety deposit boxes are often frozen for years when no will is left. Automobiles, titles, bonds, stocks, property, all tied up. Not making a will is neglectful. Now, listen to this.
WOKE Radio is offering a will form so that you can make your own will. The cost of the will form is just $2 per copy plus the return postage. If you don't believe this offer is the finest value you have ever received, return the will form for an immediate refund.
Now go get a pen, and after this musical selection, I'm going to tell you where to send your money.
WOKE Radio has will forms for men and women, single or with spouse deceased, or for married men and women. Where both the husband and wife own property and wish to make each other the recipient of their individual estates, WOKE Radio will send a set of two will forms for only $4 plus the return postage. For the man or woman, single or with spouse deceased, or where only one of the married couples desires to make a will, the cost for one copy is only $2 plus the return postage.
Be sure your order specifies which type of will form or forms you need and state whether for male or female. Mail cash, check, or money order to Wills.
WOKE Radio, Post Office Box 30547, Charleston, South Carolina, zip code 29417. That's Wills, WOKE Radio, Post Office Box 30547, Charleston, South Carolina, zip code 29417.
Order today. Send cash, check, or money order to Wills. Your order will be filled the same day it is received.
Uncle Dave, while you're still there at your microphone, do you have another report ready for us? Fine, your mic's live again.
Well, Buck, Santas in Fort Myers, Florida, are checking to see whether shoppers are being naughty or nice. Police officers dressed like Santa Claus have been patrolling shopping malls in Operation St. Nicholas, an acronym for Special Theft Negation Initiative Combating Holiday Offenses, Larcenies, and Shoplifting. Well, that's what the acronym stands for, St. Nicholas. Detective Oral Cooley says few shoppers realize the Santas are police officers, but he says the shoplifters know we're here, so they are going to keep that in mind. Captain Steve Schwinn says the Santa cops will try to alert uniform officers or private security personnel if they see a crime, rather than confront suspects in front of young children. Schwinn says we're not trying to taint the image of Santa Claus in any way.
All right, thank you very much for that report, Uncle Dave. The weatherman says for Charleston and vicinity, partly cloudy skies today with a slight chance of showers. The high expected to reach into the mid-70s this afternoon with a 20% chance of rain. For tonight, cloudy with a 50% chance of rain and possibly a thunderstorm with the low in the lower 60s. For tomorrow, for Wednesday, rain and possible thunderstorms with the high in the lower 70s. Across Charleston Harbor, winds are southerly 15 knots today and tonight, increasing to 15 to 20 knots tomorrow for Wednesday, with the average heights of the seas on Charleston Harbor running 1 foot today and tonight. We're under cloudy skies, 57 degrees at the airport, 59 degrees in the old city in downtown Charleston.
The John Ancrum SPCA has a full-time cruelty officer whose job is to investigate reports of suspected cruelty to animals. If you see or suspect any form of animal cruelty, please let the SPCA know. Their cruelty officer will investigate and your identity will be protected. The cruelty officer presently accumulates over 800 miles per month, investigating over 20 cruelty complaints, many resulting in convictions. Animal cruelty is against the law, but the SPCA can only prevent it if they know about it. Please help helpless animals. Call the SPCA at 747-4849 to report any suspected cases of animal cruelty.
From the WOKE sound stage. This is Wonderful Woke Radio's preview album.
The voice belongs to Rick Foster. It's his new album, Season of Joy.
House Calls with Dr. Otis R. Bowen, Secretary of Health and Human Services.
This is WOKE Radio, Charleston's number two radio station. We must be number two. The others say they're number one.
That's beautiful. Just beautiful. Oh, so sad. Sad, but beautiful.
Sports, sports, sports. Late reports in the world of sports. Have you heard who won? What scores were made? How'd the game come out? We bring the scores to you on the WOKE Sports Scope. The spot on your dial for the best in sports. WOKE.
Twenty-six and a half minutes before the hour of 9 o'clock, official Tweety Bird time on Carolina in the morning. We're under continuing cloudy skies, 57 degrees at the airport, 59 degrees in the old city in downtown Charleston. Twenty-two minutes before the hour of 9 o'clock, official Tweety Bird time on Carolina in the morning. We're under continuing cloudy skies, 57 degrees at the airport, and 59 degrees in the old city in downtown Charleston. Uncle Dave, what do you have for us at this time?
Well, Buck, a judge has ordered tax rebel Irwin Schrift to begin serving a 3-year prison term. Schrift is the author of How Anyone Can Stop Paying Income Tax. Well, he did, and he was convicted of tax evasion. The Hampton, Connecticut resident is appealing to the Supreme Court.
Well, I tell you, Americans are entitled to their opinions. They want to test it out. Probably so many people would not dare do that. It is an unconstitutional penalty against the American people. And he's right. But the only trouble is we got so many judges that they think they are the law of the land individually, and they take things in their own hands. So this particular person, he's going to end up in jail probably. But you still have to admire him because he does have intestinal fortitude, or better known as good old American guts.
Hello, everyone. I'm Howie Bagwell. Join Alan Bond and myself as we bring you exciting Baptist college basketball right here on WOKE Radio. Join us at 7:10 p.m. for the Tommy Gaither pregame show, and then stay tuned for NCAA Division I action with the tip-off beginning at 7:30. Last year's Big South Conference champions will play a tough and demanding schedule, including Big South Conference play throughout the season. So tune us in for Baptist College Basketball right here on your Total Sports Voice, WOKE.
17 minutes before the hour of 9 o'clock, ABC News on the hour at 9. Cloudy skies, 57 degrees at the airport, 59 degrees in the old city in downtown Charleston.
Weather
First, looking at our national weather forecast for today, Tuesday, December the 9th, snow and snow showers will be found from northern New England and the interior sections of New York across the Great Lakes, the upper Mississippi Valley, northern Missouri, the two Dakotas, eastern sections of Wyoming and Colorado, through the Central Plains into northwest Oklahoma and the Texas Panhandle. Showers and thunderstorms will occur from northeast Texas and Louisiana across Mississippi and Alabama. Occasional rain and showers will extend from southern sections of New England and New York across the mid-Atlantic states. Our sister state of North Carolina, the Ohio and Tennessee valleys, southern Missouri, Arkansas, and southeast Oklahoma into central Texas. Rain showers with snow in the mountains will be found over central and northern New Mexico. Winds will be strong and gusty from the central and southern plains into the middle Mississippi Valley. Highs in the teens and 20s will extend from the northern intermountain region across central and northern portions of the Rockies and Plains, the upper Mississippi Valley, and the northern Great Lakes into northern New England. Temperatures in the 70s will be found from South Texas across Louisiana, southern portions of Mississippi, Alabama, Georgia, into northern Florida, and the southwestern section of our Palmetto State of South Carolina, with highs in the 80s confined to central and southern Florida. The weatherman says for Charleston, for our state of South Carolina, a cool rain in the northwestern portion of our state today with just a chance of rain elsewhere. Highs in the mid-50s in the northwestern portion of South Carolina to the mid-70s along the coast. Rain becoming more general across our state tonight and tomorrow with some thunderstorms in the central and coastal sections tomorrow for Wednesday. Lows tonight, mostly in the 50s. Highs tomorrow for Wednesday around 60 degrees in the northern section of South Carolina to around 70 degrees in the southern portion. And looking ahead for South Carolina for the three-day extended weather forecast of Thursday through Saturday on Carolina in the morning with Uncle Dave and Buck Clayton. Partly cloudy skies in the northern section of our state to mostly cloudy skies in the southern section with a chance of rain in the southern portion. Highs in the upper 40s in the northwestern portion to the upper 50s in the southeastern section with lows in the 30s in the northwestern section and in the 40s in the southeastern portion. The weatherman says for Charleston and vicinity, partly cloudy skies today with a slight chance of showers with the high temperatures in the mid-70s and a 20% chance of rain. For tonight, cloudy with a 50% chance of rain and possibly a thunderstorm with the lows in the lower 60s. And then for tomorrow, for Wednesday, rain and possible thunderstorms with the high temperatures in the low 70s. Across Charleston Harbor, winds are southerly 15 knots today and tonight, increasing to 15 to 20 knots tomorrow for Wednesday, with the average heights of the seas running 1 foot today and tonight. Our low temperatures yesterday morning, 46 degrees at the airport, 51 degrees downtown. Our high temperatures yesterday afternoon, 75 degrees at the airport, 66 degrees in the old city. A high tide staging in Charleston Harbor at 2:49 this afternoon. A low tide at 8:57 this evening, followed by more high water at 3:22 tomorrow morning. Another day without rain. We've had 65 hundredths of an inch of rain so far in this month of December. We're trading last December by 6 hundredths of an inch of rain. We've had an accumulated rainfall for this calendar year 1986. 43.87 inches of rain, and we're trading last year by 5.32 inches of rain. For you Carolina sun worshippers, the sun rose this morning at 7:11. We'll be up until 5:14 this afternoon. We'll rise 1 minute later tomorrow morning at 7:12 and set at the same time tomorrow afternoon as this afternoon at 5:14. And for you Carolina moon watchers, the moon will rise at 1:27 this afternoon and will set at 1:01 tomorrow morning. Presently under cloudy skies, 57 degrees at the airport, 59 degrees in the old city in downtown Charleston.
Radar weather keeps you in the know on wonderful woke radio. Your weather eye. WOKE Charleston Radio. WOKE Charleston Radio. WOKE Charleston Radio.
The flu season is quickly approaching. If you have a chronic illness or you're over 65 years of age, it's important that you get a flu shot. Thousands of people die each year of the flu. The American Lung Association reminds you to protect yourself from this preventable disease by getting your flu shots now. Idol worship is great sin. The Charleston Bible Society asks you to read God's judgment upon Samaria because of the high places and images. Read Micah 1 today. Memorize Micah 1 verse 2.
You're listening to one of the South's great radio stations, WOKE in Charleston, South Carolina.
This is WOKE, Wonderful Woke Radio. In Charleston, South Carolina, the station that shows you results, not figures from a radio survey. Time now for Wonderful Woke Radio's Talk of the Town. Heard each Monday through Friday at this time with hints on beauty care, cooking, gardening, homemaking, fashion notes, public affairs features, news notes, and calendar events in the Charleston Lowcountry community. Presented as a service by WOKE Radio. Now, Talk of the Town.